We were on another date. It was getting rather late. I brought you to your door, like so many nights before. But as you turned to say goodbye, I thought I'd give it one more try. And I leaned over and I whispered in your ear, my dear, would you like to be my sock puppet? Show me your cunt and let me fist fuck it. Would you let me linger with my palm and all my fingers so deep inside of you? But that's not what you would let me do. You wouldn't be my sock puppet. You told me to buzz off and go shove it. So I went home all alone, feeling quite forlorn, and stayed up watching porn. Then a few weeks later, you invited me for tea. We sat there quite politely with your extended family. You never told me that your grandma looked like Helen Mirren. I felt something stirring, and since you had said no, I thought I'd go and give it a go. Can you guess what I did? Mrs. Appleby? Would you like to be my sock puppet? Would you like to feel my hand up it? Even though you're old and wrinkly, I could make your eyes all twinkly if you just let me try. And they say to try it once before you die. Be my sock.